The pilot is positioning his aircraft for a short takeoff. With this liftoff technique, the speed and runway required may be as slow as 50 knots and as short as 100 feet. This allows the pilot the greatest flexibility when considering available runway and aircraft gross weight. Vertical takeoff from a vertical takeoff from a vertical takeoff. This allows the pilot great flexibility in choosing among the takeoff areas available. The pilot will now demonstrate a vertical takeoff.
aerodynamic seat, we'll put on there, but it's exposure in the seat in the second,